your question, Aldrin and I have been talking about various projects for a while. One of which being a festival like Beyond Festival, which we're bringing to Manila. Aldrin and I have been traveling a lot together, going to different music festivals, and have been dreaming about such visions. I'm glad to say that this is only the start, and we look forward to developing On Festival to be a more global festival, as well as different projects. So CAMP has been very active in the Philippines market the past couple of years, including being part of the Dream Maker series, where Horizon debuted recently. Through those projects, I've fortunately had a lot of opportunity to come to Manila, and I always joke with Aldrin that I consider this place my second home. So it's very natural that we wanted to bring a project here. Furthermore, to talk a little bit more about the name On, it means all entire warmth, and also the number 100, 100 in Korean. We created this festival and named it On under the theme of the celebration of love and music. Koreans, our culture, we love music, and through my experience here in the Philippines, I've learned that music is a very, very big part of Filipino culture, and I felt like there's a very big similarity there, and wanted to create an opportunity, an inaugural opportunity, to create a platform, as Albert said, where we can cross border and experience together the love for music. So that's why we decided that was the first one. It's very exciting. Obviously, for the Philippines, it's a very important market to K-pop and K-music. A lot of our fans are located here, which is why we try to come as much as we can often. We've had, like Dreammaker, we've already had very exciting projects. This is our second big project with ABCBN, and hope that it's the second to many more.
This is not your usual concert, so this is actually an all-day festival, music festival. It's similar to a festival from Western festival, wherein you do it all day. So we've announced that at the very least, each artist will be performing 40 minutes. It's between 40 to 60 minutes per artist. So we can do the math. So 8 artists, 40 to 60 minutes. So that's how long the festival would be. The genres are very different from Suho, Melomance, Wave to Earth, Siori. I watch a lot of K-dramas and team knows this. So I know the music of Melomance and Wave to Earth. And of course, Siori. And then from the Philippines, you have Ben&Ben, Moira, Adi, and Darren Espanto, who's again very different genres from each other. So expect a very, very different, varied, but enjoyable music festival. Again, it's an all day. We've announced that gates open at 12 and will probably end at around 11. So that's how long the festival is. So imagine this an indoor music festival where people can go in and out of the arena, because obviously there's a changeover for everything after every artist. So it's very different. It's the first time that they're actually doing this, and it's an indoor music festival. You've heard of an outdoor music festival. This is an indoor music festival.
So the process wasn't very easy. There are a lot of very talented artists that we would love to feature. This year, it's a one-day festival. Hopefully, in the future events, we want to make it a 2-3-day festival where we can bring more artists who we like to bring. Specifically for this year, we chose artists that are obviously first kind of different in genre, all four of them, and ones that haven't come to Manila as often. Actually, in fact, I think most of them are coming for the first time. Suho, I think, hasn't performed individually here yet. He's been a part of EXO. So we've handpicked these artists that we can showcase and want to showcase their artist side and have it come to Manila yet?
First, it's indoor. So,
yeah.
So this one, it's indoor. It's an indoor festival, so at least, you know, you don't worry about the weather. But in terms of experience, it pretty much like a Western festival where it's an all day. You go in, watch a set, full set, and then there's a normally a break because there's a changeover because this is going to be a live band. So each artist will be playing with a live band and each artist will have their own technical requirements. So there's a changeover, there's another sound check after every set. So, and then the audience can go out and what we prepared is both a musical experience, a food experience, and obviously a cultural experience between Korea and the Philippines. So it's going to be that. And I hope it's going to be different from the festivals that you attended.